Today, we're going to explore the fascinating process behind the formation of relief rainfall, a common occurrence in certain geographical areas. It may seem complex, but I'll break it down into some easy-to-follow steps. Step 1 is warm, moist air rising. Relief rainfall occurs when warm, moist air is forced to rise over a mountain or hill. This usually happens when prevailing winds bring air towards a mountain range. Step 2 is then cooling and condensing. As the air rises, it cools. The higher it goes, the cooler the air becomes. This cooling causes the water vapor in the air to condense into tiny water droplets, forming clouds. Step 3 is then cloud formation. The process of condensation releases latent heat, which helps the air to rise even further. As more and more water vapor condenses, the clouds grow larger and denser. Step 4 is then precipitation. When the clouds can no longer hold the condensed water, precipitation occurs. This can be in the form of rain, snow, or sleet, depending on the temperature. The windward side of the mountain, where the air rises, receives the most precipitation. Step 5 is in the rain shadow effect. Once the air has passed over the mountain, it descends on the leeward side. As it descends, it warms up and becomes drier. This area receives much less precipitation and is known as the rain shadow area. Next time you experience rainfall in a mountainous area, remember the incredible atmospheric processes that contribute to this phenomenon.